breaking overnight. Indianapolis firefighters putting out a fire at a downtown strip mall that you see here. Crews say the fire is believed to have started in a back supply closet in a Chipotle restaurant on West 10th and Martin Luther King. The smoke then spread to damage several nearby businesses. Most of the damage happened inside of the strip mall. Firefighters say they expect the businesses to be closed today. Still no word on what started that fire.